Hi guys, I'm in my closet right now. We are on my way to get my brain, or we are about to be on my way to get my brain scanned, tested. They're gonna put little things all over my head and then I take a nap for 20 minutes and they analyze my brain waves. And I thought I'd take you along, I guess. You don't want to be in my video?
No, I do. What do you think that face meant?
Okay. God, you are the cutest. Waffle, are you the bestest boy? Yeah, you're the bestest boy. Aww. I love you. No, you have to tell me.
I'm telling you to tell you to tell you to.
We are going downtown to get some Korean barbecue.
Yep. Yep, we are.
Boring.
It is boring. Zeke, do you want to tell my vlog where you're going?
To the movies.
With a girl you like. Yeah, let's not label it. So I haven't seen my boyfriend in 2 weeks and he's coming home today. Just the way our vacations worked out over break. I was gone first week, he was gone second week. And so we're gonna get our first time seeing each other in 2 weeks, which doesn't sound like a long time until you realize the longest we've been apart in the last year and a half is 1 week, and I just miss him a lot. Our year and a half anniversary, I guess, is on November 1st, and it's like mid-October, and I've known him for about 2 weeks, I knew him for 2 weeks before we started dating, so that's a year and a half. Wow, that's crazy. Okay, I'm just so excited to see him. But I'm gonna go powder my face and maybe recurl this piece because I don't know why it looks so straight, but. Hey baby.
Princess?
You wanna tell everybody what you got?
I found almost the entire set of the Zelda manga series. Just there, all for $1.50 each. So I'm gonna get all of them. And I'll be happy about it.
Okay.
Okay, so today, this was our one-off day that we got together before school started back up. Our Halloween costume is going to be Coraline and YB from Coraline. And the hard part about this costume is going to be YB's mask. We should go to Burlington. And YB's mask is a welder mask with some skeleton paint on it and a rotating barrel with three like lenses.
It's like a telescope, but zooming in, you have to manually change the lens.
Right. And we decided against being able to manually change the lens because that would be too hard. But and it's going to be a challenge enough finding a welder mask and assembling the rest of the things.
So we're at Home Depot.
So we're at Home Depot trying to find a welder mask.
It is the next day. Clearly, we did not find a welder mask. We did find yellow rubber shoes, which we're calling rain boots, even though they're like tennis shoes. And I'm about to pick Justin up for my second round of Korean barbecue this week, because it's my favorite and we're on fall break, so... You talk. Justin, no, say what we did.
Inside. we went to get lunch at 1:11 because I responded to her in bed still. Like, she woke me up by calling at 12.
I called him at 10, called him again at 11, called him again at 12.
I wasn't there for that part. Well, I was asleep. So
now we went to lunch, and now tell him what tomorrow is.
Tomorrow is my birthday, 18th birthday. I can go buy ladders and serve alcohol, but not drink it. And spray paint. I can buy spray paint. And vote, I guess.
Are you registered?
Yes, I am.
Do you
Well, she was very enthusiastic when my parents were registered.
So this video started with me about to get my brain, I got an EEG, and they hook up all the electrode things, and she sees a bunch of lines on the screen, little brain waves, and then they can tell like certain forms of epilepsy, or if your brain isn't sending waves, they'll see that too, whatever. So we're just making sure everything is okay, and I have my follow-up today, and we are all good, so that is really nice. I'm really glad about that. And that's the end of this vlog. I love you guys. If you liked it, subscribe if you want to. I wouldn't mind that. And I will see you guys next time with a hair dye video. I hope you're excited. Goodbye.